Hi guys, for this video, I'm going to translate all the talent for the equipment. There are about 14 of them, and every one of them is very useful. Like 14. Most of them are defense, and the most powerful one, a last tree, you can summon a monster, which we see in YouTube video about equipment. Now let's go with the first one. And for this video, I'm just going to translate all the talents and talk about it. First one, hero attack, has 8% chance to remove all the debuff and heal 8% max HP. So at level 2, level 3, it only increases the chance and the max HP. The cooldown stays the same. Like at level 3, increase 16. Level 4, increase 20 and 20 max HP. And 30 and heal 30 max HP. Now the second one. Increase hero attack damage by 6% and reflect damage. And reflect 5% damage during the whole battle. Now just increase the attack damage and reflect damage for the whole battle. 12 seconds. 16% and 11 reflect damage at level 5, or 25 and 15 at level 5, which is crazy. Now this one, hero attack have 8% chance to deal 200% attack damage to 2 enemy hero. Cooldown 9 seconds, so only increase the attack chance and speed. Damage and attack chance. Cooldown stays the same. At level 4, 20% chance. The 520. At level 5, 600% damage, 32% chance. And now the next one. Every 8 seconds, randomly reduce 2 enemy hero healing power by 100. Last 1.2 seconds. So only increase the lasting times at level 2, 1.6, level 3, 2.2. Level 4 at 3 seconds, last 3 seconds. At level 5, last 5 seconds. Which is very useful against Golem. Now this one, hero attack. Attack have 7% chance, deal 240% attack damage to one enemy and blind for 1 second. So this talent is for defense, for a tank. So only increase the chance and the damage and blind for 2 seconds at level 5. Now the next one, hero attack. Hero attack all enemy target take 4% more damage last 10 seconds, cooldown 10 seconds. So only increase the damage 6%. 10 level 5 is 10%. Now the next one, increase hero range by 1. Also have 8% chance to silence the enemy for 1 second. Cooldown 7 seconds. So really only increase the chance and the silence times 1.6 and 16% chance. Level 4 at 20%, level 5 at 26 and 2.2 silence for 2.2. Now the next one, join battle, increase 5% attack damage. Also every attack reduce enemy 2% attack damage at 7 seconds. Cooldown 1 second. Now just increase the attack and decrease the enemy attack. Cooldown stays the same and lasting stays 9 seconds. Now for next one, during battle, increase 10% attack speed, and when hero attack have 6% chance to stun enemy for 1 second. to only increase the attack speed and the chance and the stun. At level 5, 30 attack speed and 20% chance to stun 2 seconds. And now the next one. Hero attack have 6% chance to deal 240% attack damage to one enemy nearby and remove his buff. Cooldown 8 seconds. I just increase the chance and the damage. 20% chance, 560% at level 5. Now this one, during the battle, increase 8% max HP. Every second deal 40% fire damage for the whole battle. But this is the best. This damage 40% all the way to the end and increase max HP. But this talent is so powerful. Like 13%, 17% max HP. At level 5, 20%, 25% max HP and 100% fire damage. Now this one, hero attack, summon a soul soldier for 15 seconds. When hero die, the soldier disappear. Cooldown 16 seconds. Soul soldier deal 240% attack damage to enemy in front. That's the monster we see in the YouTube video about equipment. The damage is insane. Cooldown 6 seconds. So basically only increases attack, her attack damage at level 5, wow, 480%. Oh my god. And now the next one, hero attacked, summon a knight for 15 seconds. When hero died, knight disappear. Cooldown same. Knight skill deal 280% attack damage to enemy and stun for 1 second. Cooldown 5 seconds. Knight have 5 stun skin. Wow. Awesome. So only increase the damage and the stun. All the rest stay the same. Like, stone skin. Oh, level 1 stone for 1 second. And 460% damage, 540, 620, and 700 stone for 2 seconds at level 5. Now, the last one. Hero attack, summon fire mage for 15 seconds. When hero dies, the mage disappears. Cooldown 16 seconds, fire mage. Summon meteor. Deal 240% mage attack damage to random enemy area. Just meteor. This might be very useful in dungeons. And cooldown 6 seconds. And the last one is 580% meteor damage. Oh my god. And this is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.